What is up, ProModz fans? Mr. ProModz here with another review and preview of our custom gaming controllers. This week's controllers are pretty damn awesome, and they're actually pretty cool for a reason. Me and my wife, we have our own two controllers, and recently during the holiday season, two customers wanted their own versions of our controllers. Two completely different customers that didn't know each other. I thought it was pretty cool. So let's get right into it. First off, we have the red version of the Mr. ProModz OG honeycomb hex fade right here. As you can tell, it is pretty much the red version of the blue one that I made. Looks really, really dope. We have the hex pattern throughout the whole entire controller. If you look up here on the top, we have a very ultra pearlescent pearl right here, as you can see when I move it around. And we have black hex patterns throughout the whole entire design. Then we divide the controller with this line right here, with this line that actually wraps around to the backside. It continues all the way around. So it kind of divides the controller. And as you can tell on the bottom half here, instead of the black, we have silver. So it kind of divides it and gives it a different look. I really like it. On these hex patterns, we have a couple random ones that are fully on the background color right here. It looks really, really nice. And then it fades from this silver red down to just black and silver. As you can tell right here, it continues with the hex design all the way to the bottom. Really like this design. Really, really nice customer, and he was really, really stoked on my particular controller, which made me stoked because that's the one I play with. So it's not hooked up right now on the Xbox, but right here, just like on mine, there is blue rumble fire. But on this, since it is the red version, this is red rumble fire. So every time I shoot my gun, down here lights up bright red. It's really, really cool. Earlier this year, we had a controller that was made for my wife when I got married. I gave her an Xbox controller because we're cool like that. So let's get into that design. And this goes out to our boy Jaden. He has ordered a bunch of custom controllers, and he has a really good eye for design. He liked the Wifey Custom, which is what the first original version of this was called. And it actually had hibiscus flowers right here, because my wife has a hibiscus tattoo on her foot. So he obviously didn't want that and wanted a JG, his initials right here on the left and right, in super pearlescent paint. And we wanted something to match, something to tie in, kind of give it that triangle look right here. So we did JG and then the guide button to match in super pearlescent. Not only that, but the design wraps around the whole entire back. We actually have its own battery pack that matches it right here. And that design wraps around the whole entire controller. As you can tell, it doesn't stop anywhere. It just keeps going all the way around. Looks really, really nice for a really, really nice customer. It's always a pleasure to work with him. Other things about this, we have the word ProModz. Where Lady ProModz used to be on this controller, the previous version, this says straight up ProModz right there in a pearlescent blue. Also, he had a request that we put the drop shot and single rapid fire buttons incorporated into the lines of the zebra stripe, which I thought was really cool. This kid always comes up with little cool ideas that are, normal people wouldn't think of. He really thinks of his controllers and puts some thought into it, which I really like. So there is a button right here and a button right here, so you can't really see them. I don't know, it looks really good. I thought he did a good job and had a good thought process with this. Not only does the rest of this match, we have the bottom trim and the top black, the black 360 analogs and D-pad black start back. But we did a kind of black ABXY, and the reason I'm telling you that, it has the slightest hint of blue to it, and that actually ties in. If you can see on this white area, it has a like the slightest hint of blue pearlescence to it. So it always keeps you looking. So two really, really sick controllers for two awesome customers, both made after my controller and my wife's controller. So I hope you guys enjoy this. If you want to see controllers like this being made in the process, you could follow us on Twitter. Our Twitter is twitter.com/ProModz. That's ProModz. Also, I'll put a link in here to our Facebook, as we usually post, pictures of controllers and whatnot in the process there too. So thanks again for watching our videos. We will see you next time. We'll be right back.